Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. So we have our stand. No, yeah. No. No calcio. No calcio. Okay. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna push the palm down. Aquí.
See?
So watch this. Watch it on this one. Look. Look at the hand, the arm of my partner. I say push down. The arm stretches. This way one. Because now she's gonna continue finishing the turn with no pain. No problem.
The straightening of the arm.
Just push down.
To go.
One.
I think Ana has a question. Anita, you have a question?
Yes, Ana. Ask.
What about this hand? Oh,
yes.
This hand is going to stay in front of us. Because remember at the beginning we were dancing like the hands were floating? This hand is still floating.
But it goes over
it goes here. Over.
Okay. Just make sure you don't hit your partner with the elbow. Okay. So keep the elbows close here. To your body. Yeah, don't hit him with the elbow. Anita, not again, please.
Not again.
Okay, so let's try from the top. Yes? One basic step. 5, 6, 7, bachata. Go 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Now we turn leaders. 1, 2, and catch and toss on 5, 6. Catch with the other hand. Push down and unwind. Abajo. Yes, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so what's this one? When you do unwind on 1, 2, 3, I push my hand down. Watch it. 1, 2, 3, tap. Then I bring it over. Okay? From here, 1, 2, 3, on 5, 6, 7, we're gonna switch places as she turns. 5, 6, 7, 8.
No cambiamos.
We switch place. No cambiamos de lugar.
No cambiamos.
Okay? So with this. 5, the arm goes over, 6, 7, and back to the front on your partner. Yes? One more time. Aquí. 1, 2, 3, tap. Conecta con la derecha. Ahí. Fingers to fingers. Bring the hand over the head, okay? Go. 5, 6, 7, 8. High turn, rotate. Very good. Rotate, follow. One partner over. Muy bien. Very good. Skip it. Okay. Anna. Okay. All right, let's go. Are you ready?
Yeah.
So let's try from this connection here. Okay? I'm connecting from the inside of the arm. I do 5, 6, 7 while I toss. 5, 6, 7, catch. From here, push, right? On 1, 2, 3. Push the arm down towards the floor. Still awake. Let's go together. Everybody. Ready? Only the right arm. Only the right. Good. Yes, you go. E. 1, 2, 3. Tap. Everybody here? Very good. Now on 5, 6, 7, we're going to go over. Go. 5, 6, 7. Tap. Back to the base. Yes, so. Move in. Let's try from the top. Leaders face the windows. 5, 6, from the top, go 1, 2, 3, ready, let's go, leader's turn, E, on 1, 2, 3, toss 5, 6, and 1, I'm pushing down, 1, 2, 3, over, switch, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, high ten, rotate, one more time, very nice, let's try again, leaders, face the windows, all right, 5, 6, a little bit faster. A little bit faster, yes?
Can they help us count?
Oh, yes, help us count. Everybody count out loud, okay?
Outside voices. Huh?
With us.
Okay.
5, 6, 7, count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Let's go. E.
1, 2, 3.
Toss the hand off.
5, 6,
connect and wind.
1, 2, 3.
And over. E bachata. 1, 2, 3. Very good. High tempo. Let's do it with music. A ver. Let's see what's the next song. Basic 5, 6, 7. Basic step. 1, 2, 3. Leaders, let's go! 1, 2, 3. Just like this. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Unwind it. Bring it over. Let's go. Go.
I aim to the behind of the waist.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Now, it's very unlikely that a leader will lead a turn this way. Usually, we don't do that.
Happens,
we might. But you're going to feel a difference on the lead, okay?
Yeah.
On the energy. But here, make sure that it's behind.
How dramatic, exactly. You have to be very specific about that movement so we can receive that energy.
Yes.
That's one thing. Tip for the leaders, whenever he turns me, this hand goes over. And because this is going to help me understand that something else is coming, instead of leaving it relaxed where it's done. You see what I mean? So he sets me up.
Extend it a little bit more.
Something else. So the energy continues for me to continue turning. Versus if you would have just left it like in between, like in between us.
Yeah.
So the energy wouldn't have stopped. One, two, three. See that? Little, no energy. So
yeah.
Then we stay. But because he does like.
And also learn that I separate a little bit more too.
Exactly.
I separate from my partner to create momentum, and then I bring it around.
Exactly.
Okay? This is the last part. I'm gonna connect underneath. Yes, so try right to right hand, and then you're gonna connect the left underneath. Alright. So this is another movement that we have that we saw. Turn. Inbound. One, two, three, toss on five, six, seven. And once on one, two, three, go over five, six, connect, basic. And one, out, tunnel, six, seven. She turns, two, three, we both turn, six, seven. Back to bachata, basic step. High ten, rotate. Last song. Last song, and we're done, okay? Last song.
Did you have fun?
Did you have fun? Yay! All right. Vamos, vamos. And bachata, please. That's good. Six, seven, basic. One, two, three, and five. Everybody together. One basic. Two, three, and five. Six, seven, and one, two, three. Go, leader. Z. One, two, three. Go. Six, seven. One, two, three, over, five, six, seven, connect. One, open up, tunnel, unwind, EQ. And try it. Hey, Sarah, stay. Rotate, rotate, let's go. Go, go, go. Yeah. Six, seven, basic, one, three. Basic, ready, go. One, three, five, six, seven, one, three, four, seven, one. Open up, tunnel. Unwind. One, three, five. Oh yeah. One done. Go. Turn it. One, two.
Thank you.
Five, six, one, two.